I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing.
$1.
It's usually not this hard. That's why I didn't know what was going on. It was just a lot. I don't know. It was a lot of things going on. Because it's usually. Well, at least we got.
Stop biting. Look how beautiful you are. Look at it.
Is it
a
tiger?
Hello, baby.
You want me to eat all your chips?
Never let a bitch abort you. Abort the bitch. Fuck is you talking about?
Remind ya, I'm kinda running down my vagina. Running down my vagina. Running down my vagina.
I'm a flirt with her. Oh, I'm cute, you say? Thanks, bitch. Now show me your titties.
I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.
Fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. Come fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. Come fuck this pussy. Fuck this.
I'm thinking you love him. Take his money and dip on him.
Coca-Cola explota. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. It didn't explode. Coca-Cola explota.
Goth goes to Staples.
I'll be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I be saying that's fucked up. Like, bro, you probably have the full wash and set. It should be fire, probably, if they ain't cut your shit. Fuck it, though, bro. It's your life.
Without you, I. yelling puddle in the Frozen sing along PT Point 2.
The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a
puddle!
Happy snowman! When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam.
You said puddle, get out!
Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be...
Guys, I'm about to eat this up. Put the pee in the nut when you nut inside me. You know what they call that? The gold and the slimy. Spread your nuts on my toast for breakfast. I check for STIs cause I'm fucking reckless. As it so happens, I'm a fan of pudding. Putting these nuts in your mouth, good looking.
I know it ain't, the stallion. You know it's your girl. Now girl, did you come alone or did we get my boy Party too?
He not here, it's just me.
We saying what's up though, what's up boo?
No, you're scary. Are you a wolf or are you a puppy? What are you doing?
Get out that car. Everybody gonna learn today. Everybody go night night.
Okay, class. Make sure you walk through the metal detector.
Metal detector?
For what?
Because I heard your song over the weekend, Jamal.
Oh, shit.
Is this you, pal?
Get sturdy. There's a strap in my book bag. Put him in the grave, now he's dirty. Kill the teacher. Because I'm tired of waking up early.
Fuck school. Personally, I feel threatened.
But I respectfully kill people, though. Respectfully.
If you can march for rights, then you can march through that metal detector.
Whatever, man. There's nothing on me, so you're good.
Oh, my God. Please, Jamal. Don't shoot.
Calm down. It's just my OTF check.
Damn, motherfucker, fake.
This motherfucker real. You want to test that theory?
Chapter 1.
Wait, Connor didn't walk through the metal detector.
I'm not walking through shit. America is a free country.
Yes, preach, Connor.
But that's not fair.
I know, I'm racially biased.
Connor, I'll give you the N-word pass.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
You didn't even finish.
Yeah.
Wait, why's it beeping?
Connor, what's in your bag?
Oh, big ass gun.
Oh, fuck.
Teacher, do something.
Why? He has the Second Amendment right.
Wait.
Now I'm gonna have such a headache.
Wait.
Coochie.
God.
Are you?
Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. My God.
Coochie.
Hold on.
Seriously.
You see?
Are you serious?
Literally, that's 75,000.
We'll find it, baby.
We're not gonna find it.
Pussy.
Chris, he's so
juicy.
He throws me in the
pussy.
I land on the side of my head, and I feel my
coochie
is gone. I'm pretty upset. So I just want to
fart.
Because Chris has never seen me
shake like jello.
And I'm kind of embarrassed.
Oh, what happened? My diamond
coochie
fell out. I had my diamond
coochie.
And then one of them came out.
Oh my God. All right, so you take this one out. Show me where. Just show
in the pussy.
I'm not going to find a...
But that
pussy,
it's not that deep right there, honey. The insurance is gonna take
there.
Care of it. That's why we have
duct tape,
honey. Okay, show me where.
I'm just so annoyed.
Don't move.
Now just fart. Everything's gonna be fine.
What's wrong with you guys? My diamond
coochie
came off in the
pussy,
and it's gone.
Eating my black hole.
I just told
anyone
that
would be
juicy.
They work really
I know,
hard, and
I know you
bought
do, honey,
these,
and that's why you bought insurance.
Ever bought.
I don't want to seem like a
coochie with the coochie
for crying over a
coochie,
but I just purchased these
coochie,
and I don't know if they're insured yet.
Kim,
hello,
Poppy.
Thank you for your. It's time to get you
for calm.
We know you have lots of
ass,
so thanks for choosing
a pussy.
We're happy to be here,
bitch.
Now if you'll just
watch me bend over,
we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we
snap my ass like a drum,
here are some important
bones.
First things first, let's
fuck in my vagina.
Insert the
dick
into the
vagina
and
look through my clit like a peephole.
To open, simply lift on the top of the
clit.
And remember,
balls
to be
slurped
whenever you're
horny.
Just in case of unexpected
fucking.
To get us
horny,
make sure your seat is up.
My ass.
All electronic
devices
are put away and your tray table is
horny.
If you have a carry-on, push it all the
down his dick
in front of you. If it won't fit,
run it down my vagina.
If you have a handheld
dick,
please
fuck
it to
make
it
me go
now.
You'll find our full electronic policy in the back of your American
ass.
U.S. law prohibits
coming,
including electronics,
bitch,
at any time. Tampering with,
fucking,
or destroying
cum
detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to
make me show
posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review this.
Bones.
Please
help me.
And before you know it, we'll
come.
All seats on this airplane are clearly
horny.
Take a moment to locate the nearest. Keep in mind, it may be
bad.